There's good luck, there's bad luck, and then there's Rollins. Imagine exiting a New Year's Eve party with a hot date on your arm and a night full of possibilities in front of you.
So where's the next party at?
I think it's right down the street.
Ow!
What happened?
Suddenly you feel a thud, followed by a sharp stinging pain in your chest.
Hey! Hey!
You fall down, and 2 minutes later, you're dead.
Help!
That's what happened to our friend Ronald. It wasn't until after an autopsy that the real reason for his death was discovered.
Man, hurry up with them dogs, man. We're taking you out. Night is coming.
In a neighborhood about a mile away from Ronald's party, Kwame is getting his drink on with his boys.
There he goes. 15 seconds.
15 seconds. 14.
And as the clock counts down to midnight, Kwame decides to let loose.
3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
The bullet's gonna come out. The muzzle velocity is somewhere around 2,000 feet per second, and it's probably gonna go in the range of a half a mile up into the air. When it comes back down, it's going to reach terminal velocity.
Down the street.
Ow!
What happened? What is that, blood?
Honey.
That bullet has more than enough energy to penetrate someone to do some really big damage.
It's a felony to fire a gun into the air. Stray bullets kill dozens of Americans every year. The lesson?
Six.
When the clock strikes 12 on New Year's Eve,
3, 2, 1.